Hello, it's your girl Linda Sims, the Hoodat teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana, and I am back again to teach you another line dance. But before I do, I have an exciting event planned for next year. Instructors, I want you and your crew, everyone on YouTube, my Facebook page, please check this event out at LMIUNOLA.com. The name of it is the NOLA Southern Experience Line Dance Weekend. It's July 27th through the 30th, 2017. So it's next year. I'm giving you more than enough time to plan. So you can go online, you can book your hotel, and you can register for the event right there online, LMIUNOLA.com. If you've never been to a line dance event, it's about meeting people from all over the United States and line dancing. We have theme parties, we have workshops. Yours truly will be teaching at a workshop. Friday, we have a theme shop, a theme party. Saturday morning, we have exercise classes. We have instructors coming in and myself, we're teaching line dances. Then we come back for the main event Saturday night and we end with a beautiful Sunday brunch. So if you've never been, if you're already registered, thank you so much. California, New York, Memphis, thank you so much. Alabama, Mississippi, Tennessee, I love y'all guys. Florida, South Carolina, New Jersey, Virginia. I love you, Virginia. People from all over the entire United States are coming, and I want you to be a part of it. So make sure you check out the NOLA Southern Experience Line Dance Weekend at LMIUNOLA.com. If you or someone you know is in the New Orleans area and they're interested in cardio line dancing classes, please call 504-251-0674. So guys, are you ready for this smooth line dance? Can you say Jonathan Butler? Can you say Kurt Whalum? Okay? Beautiful song, On the Shore. The name of the line dance is Wishfully Thinking. It's a four wall dance, and I'm gonna give you the step-by-step instruction. Here we go. Okay, so it starts, we're gonna start on this wall right here, okay? So it starts with a cha-cha up. When you come back, you're gonna do something a little different. It's called a back lock step. And all you're gonna do is just cross over right over left, okay? And I'll show you that. So we start on this wall here. I want you to stand on this side right here. So we're gonna do cha-cha up on the right. Here we go. Right, up, left, back, left. Left, right, left, step, right, left. Okay? So I did a quarter turn with my right shoulder coming back. Okay, I cha-cha up. Right, up, left. Back, left. Left, cross back. Right over left. Okay? So it's right, up, left. Back, left. Left, right, left. Okay? So when you come back on that left, you step left, cross the right over left, then step out left, quarter turn, right, left. Again, 5, 6, 7, and right, up, left, back, left, left, cross, left, step, right, left. That's called a back lock step. And when I step on my left, I cross my right over left, then my left. So it's left, right, left. My left was in the front, left, right, then uncross your left, and quarter turn, right, left. With the right shoulder coming back, a quarter turn back. And the count is the 8 count. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, take it up. 1 and 2, step 3, 4, 5 and 6, step 7, 8. Okay, from here, I turn back, quarter turn. From here, I'm gonna do right leg up, but I'm gonna do a diagonal travel. So I'm not gonna go straight up. Okay, I'm gonna do a diagonal travel. This is how I look on the right. left, right, up, left. Okay, then I'm gonna come back on my left and I'm gonna make a half turn. So instead of making a half turn, then I'll be facing you. This is what I want you to do. For the sake of you seeing this part here, we at this wall right here. We just did the cha-cha with the back lockstep and we made a quarter turn. Okay, so we at this wall. Okay, remember that. So you can see it, I'm gonna just turn it here. We're supposed to be here, but I'm gonna turn it here so you can see this step. Okay, so stand on this side now, okay? So I'm gonna make a diagonal travel. When I make that diagonal travel, I'm gonna go on a slant, okay? And I'm gonna go up on the right. Right, left, right, up, left. Then I'm gonna make a half turn, come back on the left. Left, right, left, okay? And then straighten it up. Don't make a diagonal turn. Just straighten it up on this wall and step right, left, okay? Right leg, diagonal. Right, left, right, up, left. From here, I'm going to the wall behind me. Come back on the left. Left, right, left. Then step up, right, left. Okay? So let's put that together. Cha-cha up. So let me see. Let me try this wall here. Let me try this wall here. So stand behind me, okay? Because I want you to see this part from wall to wall. Okay, step. Cha-cha from the top, cha-cha up, 5, 6, 7, right up, right, left, right, up, left, lock step, left, right, left, back, right, left, diagonal, right, left, right, up, left, half turn, left, right, left, step, right, left, there you go. So this is the wall I'm going to be at right here, because you can see everything. Cha-cha up, lock step, quarter turn back, diagonal travel, up on the right, come back on the left, straighten it up, and step right, left. When you come back, each time you come back, the first time is a quarter turn, right shoulder back. The second time is the half turn with your left shoulder coming back, okay? So stand behind me. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, take it up. Right, left, right, up, left. Left, lock step. Left, right, left, turn. Right, left, diagonal. Right, left, right, up, left, half turn. Left, right, left, step, right, left. Okay, adding on. So I stepped up, right, left. The last step was on my left. So I'm gonna rock back and forth. Step forward. 1, 2, 3, lift. So all I'm going is right, left, right, lift, right, left, right, left, lift, left. Okay? 1, 2, 3, lift. 1, 2, 3, lift. So my right leg is in the front, and then I'm gonna lift on the right. 1, 2, 3, lift right. 1, 2, 3, lift left. Okay? Then I'm gonna do a cross and kick. Cross on the right, cross on the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, lift. Cross, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do that cross again. Cross and kick right over left. 1, 2, 3, 4. So when I cross on the right, I kick on the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Now let's put that together. Cha-cha up with a back lock step, quarter turn. Diagonal travel on the right, half turn with the left shoulder coming back. Walk up, right, left, rock on the right, rock on the left, cross and kick on the right, cross and kick on the left. 5, 6, 7, take it up. Right, left, right, up, left, back, left. Left, right, left, step, right, left, diagonal, right, left, right, up, left, half turn, left, right, left, walk, right, left, rock, 1, 2, 3, lift, 1, 2, 3, lift, cross and kick, 1, 2, 3, 4, and right, left. So, I'm going to make a half turn. This line dance moves clockwise. So when I start again, it's a full wall dance. I was here. When I start again, I'm gonna be at this wall here. It moves clockwise. The line dance move clockwise. I'm not talking about the turns. I'm talking about when you start back at the top of the line dance, how does it move? It moves clockwise, okay? So as after I cross and click, kick, cross and kick, and cross and kick, and right, left. You got two beats to make a half turn. Right, left, right, left. The second beat on your left, I want you to face that half wall. So I'm here. So when you do your cross and kick, step right, left, right, left, right, left. Yeah, that's like so unique, right? So you turn. Right, left, right, left, right, left. And you're done. You back at the top. Okay? So cross and kick and step right, left, make a half turn. Cross and kick and cross and kick. Half turn. Right, left, right, left, right, left. From here, you go back to the top, which is your cha-cha. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Cha-cha, step up, back lock step. Left, right, left, quarter turn, right, left. And you make your diagonal, and you come back, half turn. Left, right, left, step, right, left. You rock, and lift, you rock, and kick, cross and kick on the right. Half turn, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, cha-cha. I know you, my back is to you, I'm just telling you the concept of it. Okay, so let's go back to the top. 5, 6, 7, cha-cha up, cha-cha, step up, back left, lock step, left, step right, left. There's your turn, quarter turn. I started here, quarter turn. Diagonal travel. Right, left, right, up, left. Here's another turn. Left shoulder coming back, half turn. Left, right, left. Straighten it up, step up, right, left, rock. Right, left, right, kick. Left, right, left, kick. Cross and kick, half turn, right, left. And right, left, right, left, right, left. Cha-cha, step up, lock step. So let me give you the count. So when you go your half turn, right, left, right, left, cha-cha. Go into your cha-cha, right, left, right, and start over again. So let me give you the count. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and. What's my same train of thought? Cha-cha up. Cha-cha up with a back lock step. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3, 4 lock. 5 and 6, turn 7, 8. Diagonal. 1 and 2, up, 3, 4. Half turn. 5 and 6, walk, 7, 8. Rock. 1 and 2 and 3. Kick. 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Cross. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Turn. 5, 6, 7 and 8. And 1 and 2 and 3. 4, you back at the top. Let's do it again. I'm gonna try at this wall, because I wanna do at least 2 rotations. So for a minute, my back might be turn to you, okay? 5, 6, 7, cha-cha, 1 and 2, up, 3. 4, lock step, 5 and 6, turn 7, 8. Diagonal, 1 and 2, up, 3. 4, half turn, 5 and 6, step 7, 8. Rock, 1, 2, 3, lift right, and 5, 6, 7, lift left, cross and kick. Half turn, step right, right, left, right, left, right, left, cha-cha, step up, diagonal travel, lock step, diagonal travel, half turn, turn back, step right, left, rock on the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, cross. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, half turn, 5, 6, 7 and 8, and cha-cha, step up. Okay, so that's wishfully thinking. So go over and watch Let's Mess It Up do it. Then come back here and put the steps together. And please go over to LMIUNOLA.com to check out the event. It's going to be a beautiful event, and I want you to be there. My name is Linda Sims. I am the Who Dat teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.